I try to make this kick bike an electric bike. I need to make this a normal back tire and then the pulling system. If I can put this to this, this is the same size that the other. I think that works. Now we have to change the tire. This isn't working. Now we just have to put it this way, there, and put the motor in there. Here, the tire isn't straight, so we have to move this tire a little bit that way. This works. Okay, so this is sort of okay, and it won't touch the frame. Okay, so I don't have much room for the battery. I can't put that here, but maybe here. I'll be using this hole iron to attach the battery. Then I'll put some rubber there. I think it will hold. Now we just have to attach that wire to the frame with those clamps, and then we need to put on the button for the start. Yes, it works. Okay, let's change the gears.
So now it pulled a little better, but the speed was horrible. So we changed this to a smaller one. We changed this back to the front and smaller to the rear. I don't have any more smaller or a bigger one, so maybe I just cut this center off and weld this here. That's a bit bigger, but I need to make a new chain too. So let's see if this works. This looks horrible, but in a cool way.
And add that connection.
Jaa, lähti ketju.